Tornado touchdown Saturday night in the city of Melrose in Stearns County. The twister had 95-mile-per-hour wind gusts, and its path was about 4 miles long. Forecasters say the tornado damaged several farms near Melrose and businesses in town. Residents and city officials were assessing the damage on Sunday. Mayor Joe Finken said Melrose Metalworks, Munson Feed, Metal Art Country Club, and some townhomes suffered damage. A turkey barn and storage building were destroyed. No injuries were reported.